a match that's honouring the great WWE Hall of Famer Terry Funk, who sadly passed away this week. It's a Terry Funk hardcore tag team match between the Brawling Brutes and the Street Profits.
Thus far, both teams have brought the heavy artillery. There you saw for a moment the almighty Bobby Lashley, who's been something of a mentor to the Street Profits recently.
We're going to see 10 beats of the barrel.
Wouldn't that be 20? There's two of them.
Fair point.
Montez Ford is down and just about out.
Ripping the wind from the sails as you look at the dapper, almighty Bobby Lashley. What a mentor he's proving to be for the Street Profits.
Yeah, changed their attitude. Very aggressive style by Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins. But right now, the bro dominating.
For the victory now for the Brawling Brutes, if they can get it. And a kick out by Montez.
Truly innovative offense from Butch and Ridge Holland.
Butch now to the outside, taken out by Dawkins.
I was going to say, he's going to regret that.
Ridge Holland now against both members of the Street Profits inside the ring.
Both men just throwing heavy rights.
Dawkins gains a bit of momentum. Ridge quickly back on his feet, but look at Dawkins. Oh!
Kick right on the jaw of Holland. What an impressive display of power from Angelo Dawkins, but keep your eyes on Montez Ford.
Montez!
Wow! What a blockbuster!
Montez to the cover and the big old
watch!
It's Butch!
Unbelievable. Let's take another look here in the home of the greatest. It's Montez Ford floating like a butterfly into that blockbuster from the shoulders of Angelo Dawkins.
Butch with a step up in Seguri. What a save that was from Butch.
Oh. Kick right on the air of Dawkins.
Oh, my.
Super kick rocks Ridge.
Big time clothesline. A Terry Funk hardcore tag team match, and it has been brutal.
The only way is to win by pinfall or submission. Lashley offering some motivation to Angelo Dawkins.
Lashley said last week that SmackDown's ready for some new blood to run this place.
Yeah, but he needs the Profits to win this match tonight. It won't look good for Lashley if they don't.
Oof. Ridge Holland taking this high risk now.
Ridge looking to spoil the Almighty's plans. Ridge, big powerhouse, struggling to maintain his balance.
Oh,
wow.
Pulls it off. But from the heavens,
Montez Ford quickly into the cover. It's Butch again.
Wow, fast-paced action.
There are bodies everywhere. Even our official having trouble keeping up with the action as we look again at Montez Ford. Simply superhuman height on the frog splash. And Louisville's been asking.
Bobby Lashley just lost his smile.
I think that was completely unintentional on Butch's behalf, but I personally do believe that was happenstance. Butch was trying to retrieve a table, not disrespect the Almighty, but
did you see how swiftly the look changed? In the eyes of Bobby Lashley, though, Montez now connects a vicious right to Butch. And Montez Ford setting up the props. Here we go. Ford getting ready to take care of business.
And Holland's not going to let him, though.
Holland able to muscle up. Oh my
God!
Double offense to the Street Profits. Now Butch with an opportunity. Butch might have just broken Dawkins' finger. Oh no, AD in all types of trouble, but
it was Lashley.
Lashley just shoved Butch off the
What a spear! And there are no rules. It's a hardcore match.
Ford connects with a kick. Holland staggered.
Through the table! The revelation for the Street Profits! Mr. Funk would be proud.
Here we are with the Street Profits!